Can tinnitus make you deaf? Hi, my name is Dr. Ben. I'm an audiologist in California, and I'm excited to be here with Hearing Like Me to make this detailed video to explain and answer the question, can tinnitus make you deaf? Yeah, that's a great question. Can tinnitus make you deaf? It's a common question that's out there, and let me just answer this, that tinnitus itself, hearing ringing or hearing noises in your head that aren't actually in your environment, that does not cause hearing loss, that does not make you deaf. Most often, the tinnitus can distract us from hearing, but if we actually do a hearing test, we can still hear the soft sounds, but the tinnitus is just an additional sound that can distract us and make it harder to hear. But the tinnitus does not increase hearing damage. The tinnitus, even if it's loud, does not cause more hearing loss. It does not make you deaf. Now, let me explain a bit about the underlying mechanisms here. So first, most people who have tinnitus also have hearing loss. Hearing loss comes in different degrees. It could be mild, it could be moderate, or it could be severe. It could affect the low pitch tones, the bass tones, the mid frequency tones, or the high pitch treble tones. Most people have hearing loss that's worse in the high pitch treble tones. And for them, they hear a high pitch tinnitus. So if you're having a hard time hearing because of your tinnitus, it's definitely worth getting a hearing test to see if you would qualify for hearing aids. I know on Hearing Like Me on this channel that there's a ton of great information about hearing loss, and in terms of places to find good information about tinnitus, I have a YouTube channel, Ben Thompson Au.D. You can check that out. Additionally, let's really get down to it. The tinnitus is usually an effect of hearing loss, and hearing loss is never an effect of tinnitus. So the tinnitus does not actually cause the hearing loss. Hearing loss most often causes the tinnitus. Now, this can open up doors for other questions we may have about what do we do when we have tinnitus and what else could actually make us deaf, or what can I do to prevent or slow down or reduce the effect of tinnitus. And please check out the other questions that are asked in this five-part series, and we'll go into those answers. It's been really great to answer this and to get into that. It is a common question, and again, to summarize, tinnitus cannot make you deaf, even if it's loud and it makes it harder to hear people in your environment. The tinnitus itself does not contribute to damage to your hearing system. Thanks, everyone.